सुप्रीम कोर्ट में नीट एग्जाम से जुड़ी याचिकाओं पर मंगलवार 23 जुलाई को सुनवाई चल रही थी। इस दौरान चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया डीवाई चंद्रचूड़ ने एक वकील को चेतावनी दी। वकील नीट में कथित अनियमितताओं से जुड़े मामले में सुप्रीम कोर्ट की सुनवाई में बाधा डालने की कोशिश कर रहे थे। इस दौरान सीजीआई ने तीखी प्रतिक्रिया देते हुए कहा, सुरक्षा कर्मियों को बुलाओ, उसे हटाओ। जब सुप्रीम कोर्ट में सीजीआई डीवाई चंद्रचूड़ नीट मामले की सुनवाई कर रहे थे, उस दौरान एक अन्य याचिकाकर्ता की ओर से पेश हुए नरेंद्र हुड्डा पीठ को संबोधित कर रहे थे। तभी एक याचिकाकर्ताओं की ओर से पेश हुए वकील मैथ्यूज नेदुमपरा उस समय सीजीआई के मामले में रोक टोक कर रहे थे। पीठ के एक सवाल का जवाब देते हुए वकील मैथ्यूज नेदुमपरा ने कहा कि वो कोर्ट के सामने सभी वकीलों में सबसे सीनियर है, मैं जवाब दे सकता हूँ, मैं न्याय मित्र हूँ। इस पर सीजीआई ने फटकार लगाते हुए कहा, मैंने कोई न्याय मित्र नियुक्त नहीं किया है। वकील यहीं नहीं रुके, उन्होंने कहा कि यदि आप मेरा सम्मान नहीं करते हैं तो मैं चला जाऊंगा। इस पर सीजीआई डीवाई चंद्रचूड़ ने तीखी प्रतिक्रिया व्यक्त की। उन्होंने कहा, मिस्टर नेदुमपरा, मैं आपको आखिरी चेतावनी दे रहा हूं, आप गैलरी में बात नहीं करेंगे, मैं इस कोर्ट का हेड हूं। सीजीआई ने कहा कि सुरक्षा कर्मियों को बुलाओ, उसे हटाओ। इस पर वकील ने जवाब दिया, मैं जा रहा हूं। सीजीआई ने कहा, आपको ऐसा कहने की जरूरत नहीं है, आप जा सकते हैं, मैंने पिछले 24 सालों से न्यायपालिका देखी है, मैं वकीलों को इस कोर्ट में प्रक्रिया तय करने नहीं दे सकता। तभी वकील नेदुमपरा ने कहा, मैंने 1979 से ही इसे देखा है। इसके बाद सीजीआई ने उन्हें चेतावनी दी कि उन्हें एक आदेश जारी करना होगा। उन्होंने कहा, मुझे कुछ ऐसा जारी करना पड़ सकता है जो ठीक नहीं होगा, आप मेरी कोर्ट में किसी अन्य वकील को बाधित नहीं करेंगे। जिसके बाद वकील वहां से चले गए। ऐसा पहली बार नहीं है जब वकील मैथ्यूज नेदुमपरा को कोर्ट रूम में उनके आचरण के लिए सीजीआई ने फटकार लगाई हो। इसी साल मार्च 2024 में इलेक्टोरल बॉन्ड मामले की सुनवाई के दौरान वकील हस्तक्षेप करना चाहते थे और बार बार बीच में टोकते रहे। एक समय पर सीजीआई ने कहा, मुझ पर चिल्लाओ मत, यह हाइड पार्क कॉर्नर मीटिंग नहीं है, तुम कोर्ट में हो, इस कोर्ट में यही नियम है।
Mr. Matthews, I'm telling you one very simple thing. Mr. Huda is engaged in a...
Your Lordship, sir, tried every best to allow me to speak and
follow my conventions. You have no right to intervene.
I'm not intervening, I'm leaving. But one thing is said, I wanted to say, it was I wasn't allowed to speak.
Yes, Mr.
Huda. When I was speaking, Your Lordship was showing the other side.
Yes, Mr.
And I have only one word to say. Only one word leaving.
Mr. Matthews, please call the security people, have him removed from the court, please.
I only want to answer.
You will not say anything. You will not speak to the gallery. You will listen to me. I am in charge of my courtroom.
Listening.
You just keep quiet now. Yes, Mr. Huda. Yes, Mr. Huda. Yes, Mr. Huda.
I'm leaving.
Yes, Mr. Huda.
Unfair.
Yes, Mr. Huda.
Wait, please.
This is not a judicial.
Mr. Matthews, I will now be constrained to issue something which is very unpleasant. Please keep quiet. Sit down here. You want to leave? It's your choice.
I'm leaving.
You don't have to. Said, you do not have to intervene. You don't have to tell me that you are leaving. Yes.
No, because I sought permission. I sought permission to speak.
Matthews, you will not interrupt Mr. Huda. I will hear you, but I'll hear you after Mr. Huda is done. I am in charge of procedure in this court, and I've seen the judiciary for the last 24 years. I will not allow any lawyer to dictate the procedure of the court.
I will give you
a full hearing, but after Mr.
All right, Huda, all right, done. All right. Yes. I have been judiciary since 1979. Yes. Since 1979.
May I,
this is contemptuous.
What you are talking?
My response is, my lord, straight away.
I am leaving.
Direction change. We are segregating gaming and the two sectors.
Anti-profiting.
There is no difficulty in segregating gaming and anti-profiting. Now, any segregation within gaming is not acceptable.
So we are not asking for it.
No, somebody last time said game of skill should be segregated.
Mr. Venkataraman, now you are giving them ideas.
Yes, correct. No games.
All right, now, so that is, that covers four, 19 and 20.
Hello, anti-profiting some day.
So 31st of July, we'll keep it for directions.
Yes.
Just to ensure that everything is complete, then we list it immediately and here this month.
Great.
Obliged.
Lot.
Because this is for the gaming matter, now the counter, et cetera, we have. For anti-profiting matters, there are no directions in terms of.
The circular.
Permission to.
So for the anti-profiting matters, we'll issue similar procedural directions, same nodal council?
Can be then.
Same nodal council, same. And by 31st July, that process must be completed.
We can do it.
Publish it.
That is neat.
Please build this.
Mr. Hegde, we'll now stand back income tax matters. We are not adjourning it for the day. But in view of the importance of the neat matters, we'll take up the neat matters, because. But all the other learned council may step aside and you can have a little time off, but. We'll take up the income tax matter because they're not taking up any other heavy matter until we take up that. So NEET only because of the social ramification, we thought we'll give priority to the NEET matter. All right, now.
They're all mixed up. 5, 7, 9 and all that.
Now, who's going to open the arguments in the NEET matters for the petitioners?
Manoj, my item 5 is slightly on a different footing. I am showing not merely the leakage of the examinations, but I am showing the.
Because mine is the first matter wherein the.
Mr. Dwivedi, where are you appearing in this matter? That is pension matter. I think you are safe today because, we are, if after this, we are going to take up the parted tax matter, which will take the rest of the day. So, but the judge's pension matter is again important and we will take it up probably next week. We'll list it and take it up. Just a little adjustment of the board, that's all.
Seven, if not, I can.
The writ petition under Article 226 of this candidate is pending before Honorable High Court of Delhi. He has filed writ petition under 32 before this Honorable Court also, saying that I'll withdraw that. This is the third time consecutively where he is alleging that my OMR has been replaced, which is factually.
All right. That we will see what to do there, because that's not about the systemic issue, but about his own OMR sheet. There we may be. Who's appearing? Which one is that serial number?
Item 5. Manoj, in 5, 14,
15. So 5, why don't you do this? Go to the High Court, whether your OMR sheet has been replaced or not, there is not a systemic issue.
High Court has already passed the judgments. High Court has refused to examine this issue. My Lord, I had delegated.
So why have you filed a writ petition? You have to file an SLP then.
No, my Lord, in 2020, I went before Honorable High Court on the directions of this Honorable Court.
But now High Court is held against you.
In 2021.
21 hoga, 20 hoga, 19 hoga, 23 hoga. But now tell us, what remedy do you have against the judgment of the High Court?
Against that, even if I come in SLP, my Lord cannot grant me an admission. My Lord, I am saying I reappear in the examination in the.
Fair enough. We'll entertain your writ.
Yes.
On one condition, that now then we will treat the order of the High Court as attained finality.
Yes.
So we will then hear your writ on the footing that the order of the High Court has attained finality. So, yes. You are taking a chance.
My Lord, High Court refuses to examine the issues. That's the fan.
All right. We'll see. We'll see when the matter is called in.
My Lord, may I?
Mr. Agamotu, we are seized of the matter. We know how important it is. It's about our own retired judges. But we have the NEET matter today. So, we'll give priority to the NEET matter today. We just indicated to Mr. Dwivedi, we'll try and accommodate it sometime next week, so we'll take it up immediately. We'll just give me a little time, so I'll just in the evening discuss the board position with the court master, and then we'll fix it because we have to take it up.
My Lord, I'm here for item number 6. I have the same prayer that my OMR sheet was replaced and the.
All right, let the matter open up now. If everybody just keeps on giving your individual facts, who's going to open the hearing?
Yes,
open
sir, the mine is the first matter, my Lord, where they have filed their responses.
So we'll hear Mr. Huda first.
Yes, my Lord, I'll supplement whatever he is.
All right, and then we'll hear the solicitor.
My Lord, your lordship had an occasion to go through the second status report.
Yes,
TBA.
We have seen the second
status. Now that is something is crystal.
You have seen the second stage.
Yesterday it was.
Yes, I saw it in the morning today. Please. Both my learned brothers have seen the second stage.
Please.
Mate, please, Ross. This is yours.
Just one suggestion.
Okay.
All my.
Okay.
That will be first pay.
My lord, in item 5, may I please request that the first payer is my lord that.
You're not arguing it. You have somebody before you who is to argue his matter.
They are in item 7 and item 5, I am making a request.
But which is the lead payer? Which is the lead matter? Are you prepared to argue the whole matter on the leak, etc.?
और आप हमसे जुड़े रहने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें YouTube पर, फॉलो करें Twitter पर और लाइक करें Facebook पर. और ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए आपको टाइप करना होगा सिर्फ न्यूज़ नशा.